All right, do you want a dog instead of a cat? Love you. Go ahead and put your cat or dog in the closet. And so what you want to do, there's a few steps. So if you have a dog, you're going to go dog or cat. If you have a cat, you go cat or dog. And after a few seconds, you will open the door and you will have a brand new pet, Tesla. Hi, welcome to the world. Hi.
Does she meow?
And if you decided you want a cat back, Tesla, aw, go back to another owner. Bye. Aw. And the same thing, dog or cat. And then you have your cat back. Or if you'd rather have a dog and a cat, just go find a dog stuffed animal like this. Then put it in there with the cat. Then go cat, cat, or dog, dog. And then you have yourself a cat and a dog. But then you decide, oh, I want another dog. So grab a different stuffed animal. That's a dog. Toss them in there. Leave it. Then go dog or dog. Then you have two brand new dogs. Welcome to the world, guys. Come on. I'll name this one Uma and this one Tesla.
Good job.